need cooler right now. Cover to up right now. Ooh, I'm up right now. Ooh, I'm up right now. First I pull up, hop out. Ballet, walk out. All these bands I lost count. Cause I'm too up right now. Too up right now. Told me you up. First time I seen 100 fans, yeah, I grew up. Ooh, on the couch when I show up. When we was getting that record label money before they knew us. And we were blowing budget in the club to boost up. If your dog follow your ball hog, we get your whole crew up. Ooh, right now, I got you. Right now, nothing. Need a Uber. Right now. Right now. Need crew up. Right now. Coming to up. Right now. Ooh, I'm up right now. Ooh, I'm up right now.
I have to call somebody, I guess. It's like all my packs out there are open, but nothing getting out of the count. Could be trying, but don't want to take the chance that by the 10th I don't get them. Yeah. Yeah.
Welcome to the preseason. To get warmed up, we're going to practice some rushing plays. To beat this challenge, rush for at least 5 total yards in 3 or fewer plays. And the offense readies for a first down and 10. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
Brandon, it's clearly a running situation when you're up in the fourth quarter. They're going to have to stack the box and make it difficult for them to move the ball.
Made it very difficult right there, and now they need to repeat that effort.
Yeah, bring 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take to slow them down.
And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield.
And this is an absolutely big third down that's been set up here, partner, and there's no other way to put it. The defense has to get a stop here if they have any hopes of winning this game.
Pastor, you said big third down. I put the word big in capital letters here. So it's Rams football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Rams on third down. They haven't been stopped yet. A perfect 7 for 7. This is 3rd and 7. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he brings this up to the 46. Good enough for the first. And now right out of the 2-minute break, we'll get a timeout used defensively with a minute 56 to go. Congratulations on beating this challenge and earning some coins. Save up enough coins and you can buy packs from the store or players from the auction house. Next up, passing practice. See you back on the field.
Success, you have unlocked the Hall of Fame upgrade content. An Ultimate Team Elite Hall of Fame Fantasy Pack, Training Points Pack, 7 Gold Fantasy Packs, 1 Elite Cover Athlete Item, and 2 Custom Uniforms. Open your packs, go to Ultimate Team, and choose Unopened Packs from the Item Team. Success, you've unlocked pre-order content, Ultimate Team Elite Player Fantasy Pack, and 5 Gold Fantasy Packs. To open your packs, go to Ultimate Team, and choose Unopened Packs from the Item Team.
Stay back, it's a never-ending run on this racetrack. Need more my jewelry. What I tell myself as I'm writing my eulogy. Ask the mirror, how you put up with this foolery? In reply, how you put up with this song and dance, all this buffoonery.
Key Collins there, 50 Collins. Objective complete, colon space, win your first campaign solo challenge.
We all on the dance floor. Girl, come with a dance
floor.
Puerto Rican.
Creeping
heavy. Little, am I looking daddy? Couldn't tell him none because we lost him already. Cozy boy with his spaghetti. Put the money in vain, the price come heavy.
It's an item, right?
Heavy, like Shaq attack up on the backboard. Gummy, back up on the backboard. When she asked me if I love her, I just add board. Say, I need the silence, chaos is in my mental. You need the PJ first class, now what you went to. You need the relay, chase money like you say. I'll give you the full chain and play. Yeah. I'm kind of afraid to do the elite pack now. My team of diamond sets everything. Alright, we shouldn't say anything. Seems like we just keep doing things. Now there's the 83 one. For some reason I got to do the 7 one. Okay.